Hi there, this is Robin Norgren, and I'm your host for Montessori, Creativity, and the Meaning of Life. You can find all the work that I do on Instagram under Robin_Norgren or on my website at www.josiesartschool.com. Here are some thoughts for this Easter 2020. Jude 24:25. And now to him who can keep you on your feet, standing tall in his bright presence, fresh and celebrating, to our one God, our only Savior, through Jesus Christ our Master, be glory, majesty, strength, and rule before all time and now and to the end of all time. Yes. Does it ever feel like you can hardly stand on your own? Do you ever feel so emotionally or physically exhausted it seems a struggle to climb to your feet in the morning? No matter how impossible that task seems to you, it is not an impossible task to God. He is able to keep you on your feet and to keep you from falling. Whether that means fighting the good fight of the faith, working for his glory, raising a family, or simply taking the step forward that you need to receive help. In his presence, God can make you fresh and clean, sinless and joyful. Who is doing the work of keeping you pure and on your feet here? It is not you. Instead, it is the powerful, mighty, and merciful Jesus, who had glory, majesty, and strength before time even began. He is the one in charge of keeping you upright. Take heart. Praise God for his power and might, which created the universe and can keep you going when nothing else can. Thank him for his salvation, which presents you fresh to God. Ask for the courage to believe that he will keep you on your feet and keep you from falling. God can keep you on your feet, and it is not because of your efforts or qualities, but instead his infinite mercy. Walk forward and don't be afraid of falling. He will catch you.